How did the bachelorette party go, Trey?
It was nice. It was the nastiest bachelorette, unsaged party I've ever been to in my life. Mommy, I'm telling you, it was the ding-a-ling factory. And ding-a-lings everywhere you went, hanging in your face, sitting on the table, balloons hanging around, ding-a-ling breath mints. I got some in my purse. Would you like one?
No, no.
Wow, wow.
It was delivered in a box. I'm sorry.
This is a horrific, terrible, bad mess. This is not a wedding cake. This is a wedding mistake. What the F is this?
She looks so beautiful. This is my favorite part of weddings, the final dress, the dress finale. And she's a princess. She's the perfect bride.
Pretty.
You like? Yeah. Is it too boobalicious?
Never too much boobs. Ever.
Here we go. It is the start of my perfect wedding day. And it's going to be amazing.
Okay, here we go.
Pause.
Walk all the way up and then let it go. Yeah.
Now spread out.
Ooh, whoa! I got you.
Okay. Maybe this isn't my perfect wedding day.